right into my shoe.
Thank you.
big buck. I didn't even notice him until he was right there. There were a bunch of deer. There were a bunch of deer. Did you see them? A buck ran out over here, and then two more followed. All right, let's do a little race. I stalled it. I saw your back end was sliding. Yeah. That thing's so fast though.
Like the 230?
Yeah.
When you stop accelerating?
Maybe, I don't know. All right, you pick my line. My line was smooth. I didn't have any wobble.
Yeah, I know. Mine was still wobbling, too, but it was better.
All right. The hot start worked for me every time. Yeah, I know.
Twice as bad. I have to keep getting off the throttle just so I don't.
Yeah, I did too.
Because it was like the front wheel wasn't even on the ground.
I was in fifth gear. I had to let go.
I think I was in third or fourth.
Yeah.
And I was like, I can't max out anymore. I'm going to go over. You want to switch?
Yeah.
Alright. You have to use the hot start.
Yeah, I know. Let's hope the GoPro doesn't corrupt again and lose the footage. Wait, is it neutral? Alright. It worked without the hot start. Ready? Safer on though.